Hey guys, what's good? What's poppin'? What's lit? So I'm gonna do like a short vlog. I'm not gonna be doing anything. I'm just bored, and I just posted a video. With me. Oh, let me get this box. I just posted the video of me drawing this unicorn. Hold on. Of me drawing this unicorn. So, yeah. And so I'm gonna show you guys some of like my pictures that I drew in this book. I mean that I colored. So with the first page, I do this. I mean, I colored this. Nice, nice. All right. And then the second page, I colored this. That one was kind of sloppy. And then I do this. I mean, I colored this. I keep on saying drew. That's just random stuff. And then I started on this. So I started on it, but I haven't finished quite yet. So yeah, guys, stay tuned. Look at this random picture of a dresser I drew. This is like a little jewelry box with the ballerina. And then this is like a flower vase. So, yeah, I'm about to go throw my watermelon plate away because I finally finished all that watermelon, you guys. Holy macaron. So, it's so dark in this house, like, what you doing? Grandma, what you doing? I'm sorry, guys. What? Okay. So guys, oh my gosh, no, I was it over here. So y'all, it is storming down here in Georgia. It's sprinkling right now. Like, it's not even like, hold on, look. You guys hear that? That's rain. But it's not like, yeah, it's like the lightest sprinkle. So that's why I'm sitting outside. Look, guys. So we got some of those fly things. Look. It fell. What? So guys, I'm just sitting outside. It's really nothing to do. Like, I don't know. There's a concert tonight, but we're not gonna go because it's like $70 per person, and that's like expensive for no daggone reason. Like right down the street from where my grandma lives, but we're not gonna go because it's like $70 per person. Like, what? So, oh my gosh, guys, it's getting a little bit harder. Like, if you're seeing what I'm seeing, like, hold on, let me see if I can show you guys. Zoom in down there. Can you guys tell that it's, like, brighter? Like, it's, like, a white kind of color down there? Hold on, you guys can see there. So, that's probably because, like, it's raining a little bit harder down there. than it is up here. Oh my gosh, there's so many gnats. So, oh my gosh, my phone screen is like sticky as ever. Like, what is the deal here? Sorry guys, it zoomed in. I'm trying to, my phone case is all sticky. I mean, my phone is all sticky. I'm trying to clean it. There we go. It's not sticky anymore. So y'all, like, listen. Do y'all hear that? That's just like sprinkling rain. Like, you can't really see it through the camera, but in real life, like, you can see it, but it's only sprinkling. It feels so good out here, though. Like, it's not burning alive. Too many gnats and flies. But, y'all, so, I'm about to do a little story time. So, basically, like, I was in the car with my grandma, and like we was going to Publix, and this man, he was on the if you don't know what Publix is, it's basically like a Kroger's, but in the South. So, I know y'all probably heard that thunderstorm. But yeah, so, there was this man, right? And like, he was sitting on the bench or whatever. We was at a stop sign. He was sitting on the bench or whatever. And tell me why, I looked over and then he was asleep. Like, he was sitting there asleep like this. Like, boy, like, y'all probably didn't see me. Hold on, let me remake that face. Like, boy, do you know how to sleep like this? Or something like, boy, what? So, oh my gosh, y'all, something in my eye. So, yeah, like, that was just a small little story time. Kind of, not really. Oh my gosh, y'all, like, okay, I'm gonna tell y'all another story. So, on everything, like, over there, that house over there, like, over there, there was this, like, this man, and him and his girlfriend, like, the girl was at over this man's house. He had a black car. The girl was over this man's house with their two kids, and they was like arguing and stuff and carrying on, and the man was beating on that girl, and so her mom and sister came and got her, and then grandma, I'm making a YouTube video, dang.
Stop putting yourself on YouTube.
And then
understand.
Yep.
You know why I say that?
Why?
Because that's how a lot of kids get kidnapped. Don't put yourself on YouTube.
I won't upload it on YouTube then.
Don't support yourself like that.
Okay. And then, okay, I forgot what I was saying.
I'm doing all these cans and
The paper got the paper flew away, or you took it off?
It came off itself. It came off the night of the day of the funeral.
Oh. Is it even raining?
Yep, it's raining.
It look like it's raining a lot more down there, because it's like,
yeah, you can see the whiteness.
It's white.
Yeah. But it was garbage can, that's how you can tell it's raining, because we got the trees, that's why. Yeah, my glass is full of water now. Oh well, I'm just trying to figure out. You are grubby. You eat Long John Silver's?
What's that?
Fish place. They sell fish and chicken.
Oh, yeah. Me and Mom used to eat at that place all the time.
Because I was thinking of just going to get a Long John Silver $5 meal.
But the thing is, I only get specific stuff, like, because, you know, I don't like fish. I get, like,
chicken.
No, I don't get chicken. I probably did when I was little, but I don't. I get.
They got shrimp.
I get shrimp. Like, don't they only got breaded shrimp, though?
I don't know.
I don't think they got regular shrimp. I think they only got breaded shrimp.
I know the one
in Cincinnati got breaded shrimp.
Breaded shrimp is regular.
And I'm talking about shrimp that's not breaded.
You talking about sauteed shrimps. That's what you're talking about, right?
Yes.
I think Grandma got some shrimps in there. Maybe we just sauteed our own shrimps. I don't know.
But I think I want some fried chicken.
Chicken strips?
No chicken. Yes.
Oh, I thought you did. Chicken strips.
I still got my chicken nuggets and fries.
Oh, that ain't until later on when I say dinner.
I'm actually hungry right now.
Well, you better go in and eat your chicken nuggets and your french fries. Grandma going like that. How do you bug me?
Okay. Y'all, so I really am. I'm gonna upload these. Like,
it's still in the oven.
I don't know why, y'all. She told me to put it in the oven. Yeah, so there's chicken nuggets and french fries in here, y'all. So let's get it and go eat, cause like I'm hungry. I split right now. So very hungry. I'm gonna go back in the back. Because, like, it's loud as dog poop up there. Yeah, so I am going to upload this. So, y'all gonna see it. So, don't worry about it. Y'all, so I got some chicken nuggets and fries that was in the oven. See, some ranch. 3 chicken nuggets left. I had to send these to me. And then there's some fries. Not a lot, because this is like what's left of my meal from earlier today. Like, this was basically my second breakfast because I had some cereal earlier. I know y'all probably like, ain't you gonna warm that up? Nope. Yeah, these fries, like, I mean, these chicken nuggets kind of taste like Burger King's chicken nuggets, and I don't really like Burger King's chicken nuggets. They don't really taste right. But y'all, I love ranch, like, they're so good. Honestly, I would put ranch on anything if I could, but it don't always taste good. Like, I put ranch on my, sorry, I'm talking with my mouth full, but I put ranch on, like, my pizza. I know a lot of people do that. I put it in my lasagna, my lasagna, my spaghetti, my chicken nuggets, my fries, sometimes my burger. My carrots, my celery, my broccoli. I put it on my chicken. Y'all, I put it on basically everything I eat, like, honestly. But one thing I do know that I don't put it on is like my shrimp Alfredo and chicken Alfredo and stuff like that. Like, I don't put it on all of that. Or my, I do put on my hoagies though. Mm-hmm. My steak hoagies. I do put on those. And that just be.
I tried, I couldn't get it. Because this got like 5 auxiliary channels on there. I tried all 5. I don't know what I'm doing. I didn't let him pick it more.
Okay. Y'all was probably curious. We're talking about a DVD player. I don't got no ranch. But I'm not gonna open. I got some. I'm not gonna open the other pack because I might not need all of that ranch. And that'd be a waste. Like, I can use that for my fried chicken or something. My chicken tender. And it's down. So I'm not gonna put it on my own. I'm not gonna open it in the pack. I'm gonna try to scrape everything out of here. If something don't get the ranch, you don't get the ranch. Oh my gosh, y'all, this is so good. I love Wendy's. Y'all, I just spoiled my day on the egg. Y'all, this ranch is officially gone. I ain't gonna be able to do nothing else after that. And there are only 2 fries left. So, I did good.
I need to grab my charger.
This video has gotten long enough. Excuse me. This video has not long enough. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Peace.